The heat exchange of bulk solids has been a totally neglected field. And when we started doing this 20 years ago, we found that very little research had been done in this technology area. So a lot of our work has really been pioneering work. We've got a very strong engineering team that can start with a blank sheet of paper and conceptualize innovative designs based on our principles of indirect heat exchange for bulk solids.
I think because we have a knowledge and years of expertise, and we developed and proved it theoretically and in the field that technology works.
We're not afraid to tackle almost any problem. So we get all these weird and wonderful inquiries, and we always sit down and have a look at them and say, can we do something here?
Very often Solex is challenged with very unusual applications, and we've become total specialists in this industry, and so we often get the most challenging issues that industry can throw at us.
When NASA came to us and asked us if we could cool lunar soil, that was really exciting. That was a big challenge for us.
They needed some heat exchangers to operate on the moon. This posed some very interesting challenges for us.
We found other concepts that would work, and we were able to present them with a solution.
I think Solex is one of the very few providers that can offer that advanced technology.
We like to think we can solve any problem where there's a requirement for heat exchange with a free-flowing bulk solid.